My name is Afia Kuffour. I attended the Yale Young African Scholars Program in August of 2019, the Kenya session. It's hard to describe YYAS in one word, but it was an exhilarating experience I hope to never forget. I met people from all over Africa and learned their respective cultures. After YYAS, we were challenged with a project. I decided to choose something based on education, specifically learning disabilities like dyslexia. My motivation and inspiration behind this project was my friend, who has dyslexia, but has always persevered throughout her life and hasn't allowed that to stop her. I believe that once we spread the word about dyslexia, people in our part of the world can know more about it and limit the judgment of students who have the disorder. I created a website where I share updates and information on dyslexia. I also created a social media platform with a group of friends where we indulge others about dyslexia and any information it has. Life doesn't get easier or more forgiving. We get tougher and more resilient. Thank you.
There's far too much to take in here. More to find than can ever be found.